It's not that we were always the Motor City. We were Bike City for a while. The Dodge brothers made bikes before they made cars. Henry Ford built his first car out of bike parts.
My name is Todd Scott. I work for the Michigan Trails and Greenways Alliance.
Our goal is to get more people biking and walking throughout the entire city. We're planning on adding 70 to 100 more miles of bike lanes and trails this year and next year alone. A lot of folks were wondering if the city of Detroit could produce a bike map, but the city does not have a lot of resources to pull that off. And so I started using Google Mapmaker last year and began getting things updated. We're constantly adding new trails, and so it's really easy to go in and update Google Maps, and then the whole community can benefit from that right away. Once you realize you can make these changes, you just start scanning the map and go, oh, this needs to be tweaked, or this could be shown just a little bit better so it's more clear. And now when I do my bike directions, they're pretty darn accurate. Detroit is developing into a very bike-friendly city.
People can walk and bike wherever they want to go and live a healthier, more active lifestyle.
It goes beyond map making. It's a way to take back your neighborhood.